All right, so we've been by the house and did a little bit of work there. I'll show you what we've done so far later. I'll give you a walkthrough in a little bit. When we go back, I'll give you guys a little quick walkthrough. Right now, I'm sitting outside of Overland City Hall, waiting for. Well, my dad's inside getting a applying for the inspection. The guy has come out to the house and looking, see what's wrong with it, all that stuff. And then after that, you can get the occupancy permit if it passes and all that bullshit, So we're sitting here. I'm sitting here. Dad's inside, like I just said. I was tweeting from my phone, and then I started working on some sanding and stuff, and I realized that I'm having problems with my phone. I set it down. I did it. I did it earlier. I ain't doing it now, but if you set it down very hard at all, if you should more than just gently touch it, it'll sit. It like, and it's a hard surface. It shut it off. Shuts it off, and I can't even get a new phone until after Christmas. So, kind of bumming on that one. Hopefully, we'll be out of here soon. I gotta go back and finish what I was doing. Then we're gonna replace some outlets, I think. And then I think we're done for the day. I think we're gonna go home and just chill. Not really sure, but hopefully today has a lot more footage than yesterday did. I've decided since yesterday's blog didn't, it wasn't very long or anything, I'm just gonna not upload yesterday's, and this will serve as day two. I think that's just the easiest way. Because yesterday there was only about 3 minutes worth of footage, and by the time I get done cutting and editing things, it'll only be about maybe 2:30, if maybe a little longer than that, but barely anything. Right now, I don't know. I think the house is finally coming together, so I'll let you guys take a look at it later, and I'll tell you what we still have to do as I give you guys a tour. But I'm gonna go and see if he needs me for anything inside. So I'll be back. We'll get back to the house.
Hey, look, my numbers are coded. Yay, numbers are coded. Woohoo! So, we just came from Overland City Hall.
We just came from Overland City Hall. And, I have some rather bad news to report. So, lately, I've been having these dreams where I pretty much assume that everything is too good to be true. Like, this is not, something's wrong with this house, whatever. And, well, I finally see why. So, Dad goes into Overland City Hall to apply for the permit. Well, not permit, the inspection. Well, the landlord had asked us to do this, since we're not buying, but renting. And he asked us, he said, you go ahead and go apply, because City Hall's only open when he's at work. Well, the problem with that is the fact that as tenants, we cannot apply for it. He has to do it. And two, when we first found out about this house, we asked him, hey, what's your limits on pets? We have 3 pets, whatever. He said, oh, that's fine. The city only allows 2. So he didn't check up with the city ordinance at all. He has no clue who he's talking about. So now, I'm not sure what to do. I mean, we either get rid of a pet, which obviously we don't want to do. That's just sad. No one wants to deal with that. And then, or we, play against the law, I guess. But, on the brighter side, if you look out in the backyard, out there, in the right there, in the middle of the yard, look at the bunny. I'm just coding these numbers in some clear spray. We were gonna stay longer and work today, but after we found that off, that's obviously not something we want to do now, is it? Because everything he's pretty much told us to do, we can't do. Which really makes you wonder. if any of the shit he says is right. He wanted us to apply for this permit, and some of the electricity in the house doesn't even work. I mean, how can you get away with even showing a house without working electricity? We saw it before there was even electricity or water here. Something's not right, and I'm gonna start recording when he's around, just to see if maybe I catch him in something, because something's not right.
I promised you guys a tour, well, not really a tour, but like, hey, this is what's new, this is how the house looks now. Sorry for the noise, my dad's right above me, so here he is. They have a water heater, air conditioner, up there's the laundry area. Back door is outside. The flooring for the studio. Cable wires. The studio, nice and painted. This I'm gonna make a fake door for. Basically the concept behind this is I'm gonna have a piece of wood like this. Well, do this. That swing out into the room, sort of like this. Some secondary door. The basement floor. I'm gonna go. I have a couple things I have to do before we leave. We're getting ready to leave because we're pretty pissed off with this house so far. My bedroom. Here's Dad and I's bedroom. There's my stickers. There's that. And the kitchen. Talking to the sun. Since it's been going so crappy, we decided to go look at the storage unit, and we're trying to move some stuff around because last time we were here is pretty full. And as you can see, not a lot has changed. Okay. A lot of junk. Okay, so we're looking through all this stuff, and I had some people looking for me for stuff for the studio, and I really just decided I don't think I need it. So right now, unless it's like flat files or something like that, I'm not taking anything else for the studio, because here's going to be the new stand for my light table after I fix it up. I've got two easels that I'm supposed to know about. It's a little table for in between the recliners in the studio. I have a drafting table. I have a bookshelf, plus then the small bookshelf in the box is still there. I have that little thing right there with all the boxes covering it. I'm not sure where that's going to go yet. I have a third easel that's probably not going to be set up anywhere. What else do I have? That's the only thing I can think of right now, but it's enough for the room I have. Plus, like, storage cards and stuff. So I have quite a few things. I might actually not be able to fit all of it in there. I might have to get rid of some of it, but we'll see. So, yeah, I'm back home now, the house we're still currently living in, and we're still having our internet problems. If you remember, I think I might have included this earlier in the video.
I told you that internet didn't work this morning when I got up, and I was going to upload yesterday's video. Well, I've been sitting here playing with it for the last, I don't know, 10, 20 minutes, with the biggest headache I've probably had in a long time, and it's still not working, so you may not even get to see this today, which is actually Wednesday. So yeah, you may not get to see it Wednesday night into Thursday, because, well, what can I do, right? I'm gonna have to call the cable company or whatever tonight. Actually, I'm gonna make Dad do it since he has the account, because I want to watch Netflix and I can't. Okay. So right after I made the last clip about my internet not working, guess what just happened to happen? I decided to start editing the video anyway, get it cut and all that, and look what changed. I have internet now, so I'm gonna hurry up and get it started uploaded. But I will see you guys on day 3.